up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Miss Wilson, holding down at Queen Central. What is up, you guys? Oh my gosh, it has been a minute, but I am back. I ain't forgot about y'all. I have so many wigs to review for you guys. But first, we're going to get started with this lovely Amazon wig. Y'all, I am enjoying getting my wigs from Amazon because I haven't been disappointed yet. So, let's get started with details. So, this wig is by the company J. Durr, I believe it's pronounced, and it's in the style Gianna. I have it in the color 1B, and it comes in this beautiful packaging. I thought this packaging was so cute. Like, something to know about me, if you guys want me to shop with you, make sure your packaging is A1, because that'll keep me coming. I love cute gifts, period. So this is a 30-inch wig. Once again, it's from Amazon. And y'all, this wig is literally 30-inch. It ain't no little fake 25, 20. No. This is a 30-inch wig. Like I said before, it's in the style Gianna. It actually came body waved, y'all. But I actually went ahead and straightened it, because I always get body waved wigs. I don't really get straight wigs. So I was like, let me see how this wig do straight, and it's so lovely. Let me stand up for you guys. It is so long. I love it. Like, y'all already know I do long hair, so this hair is like literally everything. So as you see the party space, it gives you enough party space. It did come with baby hair, so you guys can go ahead and swoop those. I don't want to forget, one thing that I did not, unfortunately guys, I do have a con about this hair. One thing that I did not like about this hair, it comes with a smell. It reminds me of when I used to get my bundles off AliExpress. And you guys remember how, if you guys are familiar with AliExpress bundles, they come with a scent. It's not a bad scent, but I don't know. It's not a bad scent, but it's not a good scent either. And it's a strong scent. So that was the only con I had about this hair. I didn't understand why. Maybe because it was in a box. I don't know. But that's the only con I have about this hair. This hair does not shed. I mean, y'all, this hair is like so pretty. It's super pretty as a body wave. But when you straighten this hair, y'all, it's literally just, I feel like a goddess with this hair. Straight goddess. It just, I just love it. I just love it. What else can I say about this hair? You guys know I ordered from Amazon, and I have Amazon Prime, so I got my wig in 2 days. That's another reason why I love getting my wigs from Amazon, because I know for sure my will be here in 2 days, and that's what we want, fast delivery. Okay. Once again, it does not shed. This wig does come with 3 combs, 2 on the side, 1 in the back. As you guys know, I do not use the combs. I'm straight. It hurt. Yes, and when you guys straighten it, it feels like a smooth yakky texture, because yakky feels fake to me. Yakky texture feels fake to me when it's like straightened. And so, I don't know, but it's just so soft. And I feel like this wig was supposed to be straight, but you literally can wear it either style, because they both are just bomb. Like, I'm definitely going to order this wig again, because one, I love the length. It's true to length, because I know a lot of times with these wigs, they're like, oh, it's 30 inches, and it won't be really 30 inches. Though this is literally 30 inches, like, and I love it. Past my booty. It's popping. I love it. I can't think of anything else about this wig. But also this wig cost me about $30, so it's affordable. Y'all know I stay on the affordable side. If I am reviewing a wig, it's gonna be affordable, sweetie, because that's what we want. I'm here to show you guys you can get that expensive Brazilian bundle look for only $30. And if you know how to finesse it, honey, you good to go, okay? So let me know what you guys think about this wig in the comment section below. If you guys are feeling this wig, this whole look here. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. If I missed something that you guys needed to be answered, feel free to let me know in the comment section below. And as always, thank you guys so much for coming back to my channel and supporting my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Do not forget to go ahead and follow me on all my social media so we can chit chat. Y'all can see my cute pictures and see me outside of YouTube. Okay? As always, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time.